USI taking on Missouri Scientists and Technology in game one, top of the third. Austin Gossman. Oh, see you later. Umpire says he's out, stranding two Missouri S&T runners, and then USI still trailing by two. Gossman again throwing some good stuff. Another strikeout. He looked good early on. Next, fifth inning, Ethan Hunter hits a hard grounder to short, and Bryson McNay scores USI's first run, but USI, they fall by a score of 9-3.